not interfere.
Go on in, Imogen.
I have him. He is unconscious. Oh, Papa. I know you can hear me. Hang on in there. His eyes. Oh, no.
Do you have anywhere to go?
I can bring him to his colleagues. They will find a way to help him. Among them are some of the best neurophysicists in the cluster.
Imogen, take your father there and never come back to this place.